Now to more developing news, news that developed overnight. A house catches fire in Davenport. This was shortly before 1 a.m. near the intersection of South Lincoln and Redwood. Our crew saw extensive smoke coming from the structure. As of now, no word on damages or any injuries. When we have more information, we'll bring you that on air and, of course, online.